Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we will be reacting to Korn, A Different World, featuring Corey Taylor. Korn. I've heard about this band, I think maybe like once when I was younger, but I've never listened to them before, and this is my first time actually listening to the song by them, and it has one of my all-time favorites, Corey, in it. So I'm eager to see the vibe of this band. You know, when there's a new band that I react to, I always keep my expectations at a minimum, because I don't want to be too hyped up for it, you know. Instead, I want the band to hype me up. So let's see how this goes. And thank you for the request. Sorry it took so long to get to it, but here I am checking it out. And we're not just doing the lyrics version, we also have a live version. So thank you for always supporting me. And yeah, let's get on with it. This one is dope. I love this lead singer's voice. I think that's Corey screaming in the back. But I think this song like represents the inner turmoil, you know, the fight within yourself that you have. And I think we all have this fight within ourselves, and sometimes we lose that fight and it can be hard, but that's why we have people to rely on. And some of us actually don't. Some of us only have ourselves. And the song is making me feel that kind of way. Let it be true, this world that I tried to hide. It's kind of a mess, too reckless for you. This place makes me feel alive. I love to see a different world, a place where you
changing behavior. Inside us all, we keep constraints on the strangers. It gets on top of you and forces your perspective. Then you know it, you feel it. It's as dark as you can get. You want it?
This is cool, isn't it? I'm sure that was Corey that was saying harder, harder. It's awful, sounded awfully like him. Wow, wow, wow. This one is quite, it's hitting close to home, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I think a different world for me is a world within our minds, you know, that world where you feel safe. That's how I interpret a different world. But I like this, the melody of the song and everything about it. Just it, you can tell that it's a band that I haven't listened to because it's just so new to me, you know, and they're so different. So a different world. So I'm eager to see the live version. I can already see this is going to be a banger. It's definitely going to be a banger. Anyway, let's get on with it. No threads. Dope, dope, dope. Yeah, this one's a banger. This one is truly a banger. I love this one. Okay, so Korn. Definitely gonna check out more of these songs. You guys should know more than me, so send me, you know, a list of, or well, your favorite song of theirs, and I'll check it out. Thank you for the one who requested the song. It was dope. Thank you for always supporting me as well. And as always, if you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next one.